The U.S. Goals is infringing on a trademark of the Tennessee Tortured Toddlers iconic and well-known logo, Skyman.
Wait, the zombie? No way, Hector Romero stole that from us.
Really?
Yeah, he took a time machine to one of our gigs, and he saw our logo on the backdrop, and he was like, I'm gonna make an entire movie based around that zombie, so we should be the ones that are mad here.